First, we had the Lethal Company Avatar. For some reason, I find it hilarious when it's just holding a normal Desert Eagle. That's a really powerful gun. But now, we have the entire ship by Big Joey. There's no way he built working ladders in this mod. Oh, this is strange. This is very strange. Everything's so HD. This doesn't drive, does it? There's no way. Huh? I thought this was just a prop. There's... What? Please, nobody ask me to beat all of BONELAB using this. I don't even know what that would mean.